We're not going to let Joe Biden and Kamala Harris cut America's meat. We're not going to let Joe Biden and Kamala Harris cut America's meat.